Senator John Donovan, aspiring for higher office, let's say. Spouse married to Miranda Otto's character, Rebecca Ingram. Kind of Hollywood, kind of Washington power couple. As is the case with all of the 24 incarnations that you've had, you've always had these very kind of progressive, female, proactive characters, and Miranda's character and this incarnation of the show is head of CTU, and my character running for office. She has, they've had this kind of silent agreement that it's his turn to do something, but she gets kind of called back in, as does Corey's character gets kind of sucked back in, and then the clock starts ticking. That's pretty much it on my side.
Had you been a fan of the series? Had you watched all eight seasons?
Absolutely. Not every single season. I check in with every show. I think that the great thing about this and why I kind of like was real happy to jump on board was it's the visual tip of the show is so iconic. Real time, multiple boxes. I think it's changed the way we watched television in a lot of respects. That whole real-time thing, and has become seminal in a lot of shows that went after it. And so it's kind of, for me, I think this, and it's appropriate that it's called Legacy, is just a kind of extension of the universe, an expansion of this kind of universe that they've created. And a lot has changed since the episodes first aired in our world, in our real world. And I think that the writers and a lot of the writing team that was involved in the original incarnation of the show are on board, so they're going to keep that whole
24.
So it's not like a reboot. We're not saying it's kind of like a reboot, because a reboot implies it's replacing. It's a whole different. It's a rejuvenation of the series in a lot of ways.
24 was so great for diversity by one showing that there could be a black president before there actually was
right.
one, and always having lots of diversity in all the roles. So did that make it special to you? Was that important to you?
Because the same producers, in terms of the executive producers and the writers that have been involved in the show, that is something that definitely is going to continue. And if you turn around and look at the two other actors that are up there, you see proof of that. You see something that's very diverse, and it's reflected in the writers' room. I'm happy to say, all around and with our crew. So yeah, that's a nice thing.
Was the format more rigorous and exhausting than you expected?
Not for me, because Corey's the one that's going through all the action parts, but I was just in and out for the pilot episodes, and it's kind of just introducing the characters and the relation, touch on the relationship, and we'll see what happens from there.
How involved are you after the pilot?
We've only shot the pilot.
So
we shot the pilot, and Fox is, they would have been very supportive from the beginning, but when we heard after, the first cut that they were talking about they're going to air it Super Bowl Sunday without it having even been finished, that was that's a great vote of confidence in the writing team and the producers and the work that that Corey did, and that is just that's a cool thing when you hear that. So the writers' room is now formed, besides the executive producers, and they've been going at it, and we start in September. So other than my little 5 minutes in the pilot, I don't know what's going to happen. I'm psyched.
What are your favorite TV shows right now?
Sorry?
Favorite TV shows right now?
Favorite TV shows? I watch a lot of news-oriented programs. Trevor Noah and the Nightly Show. Bill Maher. Those are the shows that I kind of like.
Is this as research to play a politician?
Sorry?
Is this as research to play a politician?
Oh no, I mean, I'm just a news junkie and just, you know, in the current events. So. I've done a little bit of research playing politicians before. So it's not the first time I've been thought politician-wise, but certainly what's going on current events-wise is fascinating to me, and we'll see how much of that bleeds through into this world that they're creating.